did you know the prophet Joseph Smith incarnated from Arcturus? Catch that drop. Job mentioned Pleiades, Arcturus, and Orion for a reason. These planets not only have a function, but are inhabited with unseen spiritual beings as well. At the beginning of Joseph Smith's ministry, an angel instructed him to translate the scriptures, obtain knowledge of history of the countries and the kingdom of the laws of God and man, because all these will be for the salvation of Zion. We need to follow these instructions as well. Study to show yourself approved.